he goes. It looks neck and neck so far. Blazer looks like he has a shot. He's just going to edge the guy at the very end. Blazer beats him. Oh.
Whoops, and he falls.
As he gets in the dugout. Oh, he's going to come towards us and fall the whole way.
He's heading over this way. He's running right into the camera. Here he comes.
Jesus. That was a good throw.
See, checking out the other side.
He didn't get that one.
Let's see what happens. Let's take it away.
All right.
I'll do the play-by-play. Jack Morris, stretch, pitch. Blaze hits a high towering shot. He got under it. That short center field for the catch. Could be a play-by-play. He holds. Pitch, he's out in front of it, hits a foul on the third baseline. He got a 2-2 count because of this. Runner four break, he's just stretched by the young left-hander. 2-2 pitch. Blaze, it's a hot shot, snared by the third baseman. Over to second base with a nice grab by the third baseman. Kozanowski hit the ball in the nose. Nice play by the third baseman. Ranging far to his left. Ivy coming up the ball.